You did that right. Yeah. So I get out of the house for a little bit.
Uh-huh.
I go down checking my mail.
Right.
See what's going on.
Oh.
Son of a bitch.
You all right, buddy?
Oh. Ow. Mm-mm. Fuck.
Get your cigarette down. Get your cigarette up, Ray.
Who the fuck put this ice
here? I don't know, but they out of line for that, buddy. Get on up, man. You all right?
I can't get the fuck
up. Yeah, you can. Just say,
somebody call 911.
You're not calling 911. You're not doing that, right? Come on, get on up.
Damn.
You all right?
I said shrieker and hangle.
It is shrieker.
God damn, I busted my kneecaps.
Oh, I see that.
Oh,
dang.
Fuck, that hurts.
You'll be all right, buddy. Hell, you got the...
I broke my cigarette.
You did. It puff it. It's still in there.
Oh, hell.
You got them Crocodile Hunter shorts on. That's why. You got dressed for the occasion, buddy.
My fucking ass is soaking wet.
I bet
my kneecaps are hurting.
Indeed, I bet. Yeah.
Stupid fucking ice.
No, it's not the ice fault. It's not.
I gotta get. What if my fucking line laying
sure
on the
is.
Ground?
Yep.
I need that.
You damn sure do need that. You get that, buddy. Yeah? You alright?
Oh,
I know it hurts. Yeah. I know it hurts, man.
Look what I got, the boo boos.
Oh, it ain't that bad. At least your ankle monitor's still on.
That fucking hurts, son.
I know it.
Shit!
You'll be alright.
Stupid fucking mailman.
Calm down. It's not his fault.
Dumbass eyes.
Not his fault either. It's all right, though.
As you can see, uh-huh, it's still a little shrick and shrippery
shrick
out
and
here. So if you're out,
right,
going to the mailbox like a fucking dumbass,
no,
to get your mail.
Somebody's got to get it, right?
You might want a watch.
If I do, I will. I promise you.
I think it broke my ass.
He probably did. It's a good chance.
I think my ass is broke.
Likely. You did likely break your ass, but I probably did. You'll be all right, though. You'll be all right, okay?
Some of my bitch, I hurt.
I know. Calm it down, because you know how you like to take stuff out on other people.
You're going up the road with your sale.
You stop.
Where the hell was you at when I fell? You could have been helping me up.
No, they couldn't have, Ray. They had nothing to do with that.
Piece of shit.
No, you stop that, Ray.
It's terrible.
I know. How's it feel, man? Explain it. 1 to 10.
Oh, my leg hurts.
Yeah.
I think I broke my ass.
You probably did. Don't cry. No. Stop.
Shit.
Hold it together, buddy. You all right? You all right?
But oh well.
Yeah.
I mean, I gotta get the bills.
You gotta get the bills, man. If you don't get them, who's gonna get them? I can't.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Ooh, now my elbow bitch are throbbing.
It's throbbing. Let me see. Let me see. Oh, come on, buddy.
Look where I busted my elbow.
It's
bruise.
It's a little bruise. Who the fuck is bruise?
Damn. Oh. This shit right here, somebody needs to call somebody. That shit right there, see all that ice?
Yeah.
That's a fucking hazard, son.
That is a damn hazard over there.
Me come up here and salt this road before I break my damn neck.
You done broke everything else. I mean, what?
I'll hop over this one. You ain't getting me this time,
you
ice.
You gotta jump over.
Son of a bitch.
That's right, buddy. Yeah. You good, though?
Who?
How you feel? It's cold as shit, huh?
Damn!
I know. It looks cold, man.
I'll just come down here and get fucking bills out of the mailbox. I know,
right.
It's what I got. It's always
that's
ever
all I
get.
Ever have is bills. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone? Look on in there and tell me what's in there, Ray. You might have went down
see
there for
what,
me. Yeah, look. What's in there?
I'll be fucking hell, son. Look at that.
I'll be a shit stick on the
damn
lizard.
Thing in the fucking box.
Oh, man.
I come down here and fail for nothing.
Fail for nothing, right.
Yeah, get off the road.
No, stop it, Ray. It'll have nothing to do with those people. You quit taking it out on them people.
Or smack a mailman in them.
And
fucking
they're gonna slap another ankle monitor on your other leg if you do that.
Yeah, thanks a lot, dickhead.
No, don't.
I come down my driveway, check my mail, but I broke my asshole out.
No, you didn't break it out.
You didn't even leave me nothing.
You...
Stop. Damn it.
Chill out, Ray. Go in the house, man. Go
this shit's slickering. Hey,
I know it is.
I'm gonna get the hell off here. I'm a little sore right
okay,
now.
Buddy.
I'm gonna get up in the house and
all
lick
right
my wounds.
All right,
so,
see you later, man. Hold your ass together.
Oh, hey.
All right, buddy.